over. My feelings he couldn't reciprocate till October. But he's the one I wanna lay my head upon his shoulder and keep it warm because it's just about to get colder. But I said I wouldn't see him, nor would I touch him. He says he misses me much and proceeds with sounds of suction through the phone. I tried to hit the dial tone to clear the mess up, a fess up, and say I'll be there soon, just clear a rest up. I can't dismiss it, no matter how much I just can't resist it. And now he's telling me he finally wants to be committed. I can't call it. Would I be playing myself to fall for it? Scanning my mind to see how much time I could stall or it could blow up. Other kisses affect like anesthetic. It's never as good as the first time and you never do forget it. Feeling pathetic, but I quote it like someone said it. If you really love it, then you should just let it go. Let it go, let it flow. Move on with your life and act like you know. Been on my last breath, been between life and death. But I gotta let it go, can't deal with the stress. I let it go, let it go, let it flow. Move on with your life and just act like you know. Been on my last breath, been between life and death. But I gotta let it go, can't deal with the stress. 3 times this year I've seen my people go to violent action that could've been avoided without negative instigation. Going on, off at the mouth with foul verbal interaction, inevitably ending up with one or more gunshot patients. I guess it's not a virtue anymore and scores gotta be settled with steel or real and even in the flesh and bone feel. But 18 feet of soil was dug out, 3 brothers' lives was struck out, cause you wanted to be down and without catching a body you stuck out. Hey, what goes around is ultimately what you give. Sometimes good people and bad things mix, sometimes death will fix the way you live. I give my life to bring back family and friends, but I don't control that. I know that mine's precious till the end. I leave my life course to the greater knowledge of the creator, and if it's time to go I won't hold back. I'll just let it go, let it flow. If it's meant to come back then it shall do so. Let it go, let it flow. Move on with your life and act like you know. Been on my last breath, been between life and death. But I gotta let it go, can't deal with the stress. I let it go, let it go, let it flow. Move on with your life and just act like you know. Been on my last breath, been between life and death. But I gotta let it go, can't deal with the stress. At 13, I watched ghetto gold turn to green. I get crushed due to some dramatical street scene. When all my people's lives are wild out, wearing the low style out. One night we stood in front of home base, watched the club file out. Mad people started running, that was the end of funnin'. One nigga standing, B-boy stands, holding his gun and started shooting. Polluting the curbside with shells, yelling, bugging out cause someone stepped on his gazelles or aces. Whatever it was, money's beef was basic. It's tragic the way that people take an anger and misplace it. So now, mad on my people's wearing scars and stitches, cause niggas choose to play the role of acting like bitches. Don't take it hard if it's not, you act like you know. And all that unnecessary shit, just let it go. Let it go, let it flow. Move on with your life and act like you know. Been on my last breath, been between life and death. But I gotta let it go.